it is given that the brake power is 12 kilowatts. For the information, 12 kilowatts is also equal to 12 kilojoules per second. So, note that the power is in kilojoules per second. The brake thermal efficiency also is given. This brake thermal efficiency is the brake power divided by heat added per second. As the power is in kilojoules per second, to get a matching ratio, we should also take the heat added per second. And this is given equal to 0.28, of which we know the brake power already. So, from this, we will get the heat added per second given by the brake power, which is 12 kilowatts by 0.28. The heat added will also be, of course, in kilojoules per second. Per second is already mentioned therein. The equation for heat added per second is heat added per kg of fuel into the mass of fuel per second. So, from this equation, we will be able to get the mass of fuel per second. The mass of fuel per second from this equation will be equal to 12 by 0.8, the heat added per kg fuel, which is also the calorific value when brought to this side, will be in the denominator and is given by 40,000 kilojoules. From this, we will get the mass of fuel per hour to be mass of fuel per second multiplied by 3600 divided by 0.28 into 40,000. And on simplification, this mass will be in kg per hour, which is equal to 3.85 kg per hour.